Vandy hates us. We hate Vandy. Sort of a mutual feeling around everywhere. You know, people in Nashville don't like people from Knoxville.
And for good reason in the 90s. From 1983 to 2004, Tennessee never lost to Vanderbilt. And whether it was at Neyland Stadium or in Nashville, the Vols always seemed to have the home crowd advantage.
Yeah, Vanderbilt is, you know, has been a good place to play for us, you know, because we do have so many our fans there, and I'm sure they'll be out in force and anxious to see us hopefully end up with an undefeated regular season, which is quite an accomplishment in itself.
Sure, the perfect record was the goal for Big Orange heading into Nashville, but so was staying put at number one in the BCS standings. Was a 41-0 win enough to keep Tennessee at the top in the mind of the computer? The Vols had to absorb Vandy's 2-9 record, putting a dent in their strength of schedule.
You know, if 41-0 doesn't get it, I don't know what else you could do.
I don't know how they do that BCS thing, but after this game tonight, shouldn't be no one in the country should be doubting this team whatsoever.
When you hear about the 98 season, you hear about Syracuse, Florida, Arkansas, but not Vanderbilt. That year, it was the best team in the country, taking on the worst team in the SEC. Simply a stepping stone for the Vols to get to a national championship.
None of them are gimmies. You know, I learned that in 1969 when we went to Ole Miss 8-0. You know, there's no gimmies. You know, you remember those games, but like everybody else, it's those moments. You know, the memories come from the moments. I don't remember the score of the Kentucky or Vanderbilt game, to be honest with you, but I sure remember what we did earlier, you know.